f5.6. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to take a photograph, camera set, 60th at 5.6. I'm sitting in the chair. Every photograph I take will be from the same position. So f5.6, that's what I look like on the screen. So now we need to bring it up 1/3 of a stop. And 1/3 of a stop. And you'll see I'm getting brighter in the screen. But there's no highlight warning. Getting brighter until finally, at some point, there will be a highlight warning. And there I am, me a few different ways. So the last photo, the last two photos had gamma warnings coming on. So now if we look at this photo here, and we just use my little hand, and we're moving it over to the highlights on my face.